thumbs tutorial on this look for you, which is a light neutral eye with a bright pink lip. And this tutorial features Urban Decay's Naked 2 palette, as well as MAC's Viva Glam Nicki lipstick. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'll be seeing you in the next video.
So first,
enjoy. You want to start off with using an eye primer. I'm using Urban Decay's Primer Potion. Put that all over your lid. And I'm gonna bring out my Naked 2 palette. So first, I'm gonna use this eyeshadow brush and use Booty Call. And I'm gonna put that all over my lid. I'm really fooling myself. I can pretend that it don't matter, but I'll be sitting there lying to myself. Go in with this pencil blending brush. There's something on it. And I'm gonna use Tease. It's a matte brown color. And I'm gonna put this in my outer corner and in my crease. Every time I have left to have what I've window, so sorry if you can hear that airplane. Okay, so make sure that's blended out. Do the same thing to the other side. With the color Chopper, and it's this light brown sparkly color, and I'm gonna use the blending brush that came with the Naked palette and dip that in there. And then I'm gonna just use this as a transition color from Tease that was in my crease and just put it right above there and blend it out and up. I'm overlapping it with Tease just a little bit. Okay, and now I'm gonna go in with this brush. It's an angled blending brush, and I'm going to use the color Foxy to that in. And Foxy is just a vanilla color that is a matte, and I'm going to put that underneath my brow as a highlight. And since this is a blending brush, I can blend the edges all together. Same thing for the other side. Now to just touch up a little bit, I'm going to go back in with the brush that came with the Naked 2 palette, but the other side. So just this eyeshadow brush, and go in with Booty Call again and just touch up any pigmentation that I lost. And get a little bit into the inner corner. Alright, so that's it for eyeshadow. Now let's move on to take this eyeliner brush. I actually got this in a previous glam bag, and my Maybelline Eye Studio gel liner. And I'm just going to line my waterline with this. I'm not doing any top eyeliner today. So just dip that into the eyeliner. And then I'm going to put this on my waterline. that just kind of defines the eyes. And next we can move on to mascara. So for mascara, I'm going to be using the L'Oreal Full Definition Voluminous. First, I'm gonna curl my eyelashes. Yeah, we all want love. I'm able to close my eyes, yeah, my heart's not so blind. I feel so entitled, love owes me, I want what's mine. And some say love ain't worth a buck, but I give my last time to have what I've only been dreaming about. Everybody wants something, gotta want something. What are you living for? Everybody needs something, fighting for something. I know what you're fighting for. Done, and we can move on to the face. So first for the face, I'm going to go in with a little flat top angled kabuki brush and my NYX matte bronzer in the color light. I'm not going to put a foundation all over my face today. It's way too hot out there. So I'm just going to put this all over my face to even out my skin tone and give it a little bit of warmth. And then next for my face, just to give it a little bit of glow, I'm going to go in with my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish, and this is in Soft and Gentle. I'm just going to use this little blush brush, and I'm going to use this as a highlighter. So I'm going to pick this up and put it on my top of my cheekbones. Up onto my forehead a little bit, down my nose, Cupid's bow, and a little bit on my chin. So that's all for the face, and first, now I'm going to line my lips with this NYX lip liner in Rose, just a pink color. After you've lined your lips and filled them in, I'm going to go in with MAC's Viva Glam Nicki. Since this is a bright lip tutorial, I'm going to give you the brightest lip that I possibly can. Yeah, yeah, we all want love. And there you go. Here's your finished look.